backup is. We got though, and Sean Porter.
Oh, and these two. Hey, how you doing? How's everything?
This is historic. The new year, this is historic. It needs to happen. It needs to happen. Long overdue. Long overdue.
I just told you, for too many years, just be friends, man.
Way to go, Lincoln. Man, the kids, man, would love this, man.
When we're young, we didn't even be watching. We're just playing for a little buddy. I ain't mad at you. Okay, cool.
Big Daddy, one of the greatest fighters ever. How you feeling today, champ?
Well, I'm doing okay, Big Daddy. How you been?
It's the first of the year, and there's big news because you and Lennox are squashing the beef. No more beef, no more tension. Tell me about that. We're starting a new page.
That beef has been, what, 30 years
old
now?
Yep, longer, since the Olympics.
Since the Olympics, so I just want to be his friend and let him know that, you know, I'm letting everything go and we're going to start anew.
Start a new one, no more tension. So if Lennox is watching, what do you tell him?
I say, Lennox, we are men now. Let's be friends. No one is promised tomorrow. So let's leave that thing alone and be friends.
Lennox, Riddick just told me he wants to squash the beef with you. He wants everyone to get along. Riddick Bowe, he said, all the past is history.
Can we all get along?
That's what he said. By the way, what do you think of Canelo moving up to cruiserweight? Do you like it?
I mean, he can handle it. I mean, he lacks competition at his weight. So, yeah, why not move up?
And you and Mike, is it still happening in February?
Yeah.
All right, I'm there. Lennox Lewis, the icon.
What's up?
Rip Porter, how you feeling?
Doing all right.
Great night of boxing here.
Yes, sir.
In Fort Lauderdale. I keep saying Miami.
I know, me too. I'm a horse because of
it. ¿Cómo estás, campeón? Oh, muy bien, feliz.
Yes, yes.
Absolutely right. Now, everybody loves you. Everybody knows you. What are your personal favorite memories of you in the ring? What do you remember the most from your career?
When I won the heavyweight championship of the world.
Tell me about that.
Fighting Evander Holyfield.
He's here tonight, by the way, too.
We can do it again, man.
We're joking. Evander's a good dude, too. Yeah. So you fought the legend. Buddy, no one gave you a chance. They didn't think you were going to win.
My buddy.
He's a great dude, but you pulled it off and you made history. Yeah. So right now, let's say, you have Andy Ruiz, you have Tyson Fury.
Tyson Fury is the one, yeah. Tyson,
you like
Fury.
Him? Why?
Well, he reminds me of me when I was an amateur. But I think he needs to find a trainer who can teach him to roll the shot, pick a shot off, or get under the shot. Even though he still got to learn these things, I think I would be perfect for the job.
Besides yourself, champ, who's the greatest of all time, in your opinion?
Muhammad Ali. He's the greatest, and I'm the latest.
All right, there you have it. Where do people follow him on Instagram, really quick? Instagram, social media?
John, 1 million.